Gomez with 12 strikeouts in this game. There's a slice into right, base hit. There's a base runner.
Here they come.
4 strikeouts.
Yep,
but still. Drilled toward left center field. That ball is going to get down and go to the wall. Here comes Iglesias to third. They're going to send him home. He's going to score. It's a 2-1 ball game. What a clutch hit for Kinsler. Fly ball in the air, center field, way back. Polaris on the run. Not going to get it. Into second base with a double as Miguel Cabrera. The Tigers have tied it at 2.
I told you you could not intimidate Miguel Cabrera.
Bouncer back up the middle, and it's going to get through. Base hit. Winning run is on. Runner holds, and he walked it. Ball 4. Bunted to first base. Gonna go to third. Safe there. Throw is late, and they're loaded up.
They're gonna challenge that no matter what, I believe.
So they're loaded now, and it's gonna bring up Ian Kinsler. Bouncing ball, fair ball, and a walk-off win for the Tigers tonight.
What a great comeback tonight.
Ian Kinsler, an RBI single. The Tigers get 2 in the ninth and 1 in the 10th.
That's a happy group down there tonight.
The Tigers are 2 over the 500 mark for the first time since May the 4th. And they use a walk-off winner against the Blue Jays tonight on a night where their starting pitcher was almost unhittable.